In this illustration, we'll be analyzing power generation in a sphere. We are given that inside a uniform solid sphere of radius r, by some mechanism, thermal power is generated within body at a rate of u watt per meter cube. It is saying, if thermal conductivity of material is k, we are required to find the temperature distribution in a sphere as a function of distance r from the center of a sphere. We are also given that a steady state surface temperature of a sphere is T naught. Now, here in solution first, we can draw the situation. If this is a sphere, and we are given that the steady state surface temperature is T naught, which is maintained because of conduction of heat from inside body to the surface. So, in this situation, to analyze the situation, we consider a small elemental spherical shell within this sphere, which is of radius x and width dx. And we can say whatever amount of power is generated within the inner sphere of radius x, that will be conducted through this elemental shell. And we can consider if here temperature is T, heat is flowing out outside, temperature of this elemental shell will be T minus dT. So, in this situation, first we can calculate the power generated within the inner sphere of radius x is, this power produced can be written as say dq by dt, which is the amount of heat which is being produced, and that will be conducted through this elemental shell. So, this can be written as u multiplied by 4 by 3 pi x cube, because u is given as power produced per unit volume. And we can also write that this power is conducted through the elemental shell. So, if this conducted through the elemental shell, this implies, here we can write this dq by dt should be equals to, if here thermal conductivity is k, we can write k multiplied by its area is 4 pi x square multiplied by temperature gradient will be dt by dx. And we can equate this value to u multiplied by 4 by 3 pi x cube. Here you can see this 4 pi x square gets cancelled out, and the value we are getting for dt is, this is minus, here you can see the value will be k value, we can substitute here. So, this will be u by 3k multiplied by x dx. So, we can integrate this relation over here at x equals to r, if we can consider temperature is T, which we are required to find T at a distance r, and at x equals to capital R, if temperature is T naught, then on integrating this gives us T naught minus T as a function of r is equals to minus u by 3k multiplied by its integration is x square by 2. So, on substituting this value, it gives us r square minus small r square by 2, which on further simplifying, we get the value of temperature at a distance r, which is T naught plus u by 6k multiplied by r square minus small r square. That is the result of this problem.